Hey guys, daily DIY guy. I don't usually do this, but I've been working out since I was about 14 years old, and I think it's about time people know what I'm about.
Get up, kick it up a fucking notch.
I will give you this. This is the one I had trouble with.
Four twenty.
Okay. And this one I like to call Demon Moves. Good. 80 pounds ain't that much. You know, it's just one arm hyperextending 80 fucking pounds. I'm trying to break down the fucking arm. And then, you know, just make it easy. Control the knees, put the weights back down. Running out of juice. Maybe not. 130. What are we at? On that side. What are we at? 140, okay. I didn't set this one.
We'll see if I can do what someone else said they can do. Actually, it's a little too much. Let's drop it down to 120. Because one perfect repetition is worth 1,000 shitty-ass dumb repetitions. Who said big guys can't flex? Because for my height, I'm large. Four fives? What's the big deal? What are all these people going to the gym for? They ain't doing nothing. They ain't scaring no one. Motherfucker. My arm doesn't need to stop to take a break. Yours does. Because your workout is my fucking warm-up. You know.